Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In this latest video, we are showcasing a collection of unique and inspiring flower bed design ideas that will truly transform your garden into a vibrant and captivating oasis. From whimsical patterns to breathtaking color combinations, we have collected a variety of concepts that cater to different tastes and preferences. Whether you are an avid gardener or just starting out, these innovative ideas will help you create a floral masterpiece that reflects your personality and style. Dive in and get ready to be inspired by nature's beauty. Don't forget to drop a comment and let me know which country you are watching from. I'm excited to see where my viewers are tuning in from around the world. Thank you. Certainly, creating unique flower bed styles can add beauty and character to your garden. Here are some tips and guidance to help you get started. Number 1. Decide on theme for your flower bed, whether it's based on color scheme, plant types such as wildflowers or succulents, or even a specific style like cottage garden, formal garden, etc. Number 2. Sketch out your flower bed layout on paper or use online design tools to visualize how plants will be arranged. Consider factors like sun exposure, soil type, and water drainage. Number 3. Create depth and visual interest by using different plant heights. Place taller plants at the back and the shorter ones in the front. This layering effect can make your flower bed look more dynamic. Number 4. Choose a color palette that complements your garden overall aesthetics. You can option for contrasting colors for a vibrant look or stick to a monochromatic scheme for a more calming feel. Number 5. Incorporate plants with weird textures, leaf shapes, and flower forms. This adds visual diversity and tactile appeal to your flower bed. Number 6. Introduce a focal point such as a unique plant, sculpture, or decorative element to draw attention to a specific area within the flower bed. Number 7. Define the borders of your flower bed with attractive edging materials like stone, bricks, or decorative tiles. This helps maintain a clean and organized look. Number 8. Choose a mix of plants that blooms at different times throughout the year. This ensures that your flower bed remains visually appealing across seasons. Number 9. Research plants that have mutual benefits. when planted together, such as deterring pests or enhancing growth, this can lead to a healthier and more harmonious flower bed. Number 10. Select plants that are suitable for your climate and require similar maintenance routine. This will make it easier to care for your flower bed. Number 11. Apply a layer of mulch to help retain moisture, prevent weed growth, and enhance the overall appearance of your flower bed. Number 12. If you prefer a wild or nature look, opt for native plants and let them grow more freely, mimicking the beauty of natural landscape. Number 13. Incorporate artistic elements like decorative rocks, sculptures, or unique plant containers to infuse personality into your flower bed. Number 14. Don't be afraid to experiment and adjust your flower bed design as you go along. Gardening is a creative process and you can always make changes to achieve your desired look. Remember, the key to a unique flower bed is expressing your personal style and creativity. Have fun and enjoy the process of bringing your garden vision to life. I hope this video is very helpful in choosing a perfect flower bed design for your garden. Like this video, then please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.